birds again. 2018. It was cloudy today. It's sunny now, so I'm gonna let the birds out. One already rolled down. Black white flight there. Move a different angle. See if I get the birds differently. Again, these are the young birds, 2018. I'm still not kidding yet, because I haven't been letting them out every day. They are starting to roll. The one that was rolling between the trees, it was black model. I'm gonna try to zoom in once I get them closer. And if I can get them away from the trees. Black model there. Yeah, I like to fly everything. I don't hold nothing back. If you don't fly, you don't know what you're accomplishing. It's late in the afternoon already. It's about 2:15. I usually feed them about 2:30. That's why they want to come down. But the good thing is they don't land anywhere else but the garage. They don't sit in the tree, they don't sit in the house. turn. See, they want to eat. Now this guy, like I said, the model, this guy right here, I gotta keep an eye on him. It's gonna be a good one. My second round, I should be bringing them out pretty soon. Hi guys, these are some of my second round young birds, 2018. I had stopped breeding because I didn't want that many, but then I started breeding a few again. These are just some of the ones that I have so far. I'll be putting up some more. These guys are still in the nest boxes. I haven't put them out to wean yet. some more.